heard an echo.
Alright, I'm recording. Somebody left their bike out here. Anything in it I can steal? No.
I ran over. I didn't leave my bike.
Alright, I'm gonna fill this hole in now with, this base is a work of art.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's my motorcycle. Give us a little light on that side.
These, I'm glad I'm taking a picture of this so you can see all the weird walls that I see that are invisible to you guys. It made it weird putting spikes down.
Shut that and lock it.
Speaking of spikes, where the hell are they?
Now hopefully they're smart enough that they know there's a path right here. And they'll come for it and just plow it up.
You shall not pass.
Okay, that's all of them. Okay. Very nice. We did good work, people.
Yeah, this was an emergency build. We forgot it was going to be a horde, and we just started on it. And
yeah, for it to be on horde day, we started it. So, yeah.
There's some extra ones for good measure.
Oh, you blocked it off. I hope they take that pass still.
Yep, I blocked it off. We're screwed now. We're here forever.
Yeah. Luckily, we can jump off the side over here.
I will put the remaining spikes over here in our special box. Let's see. I got 300, 400, 500, these things, whatever they are. Junk turret ammos. I've got 700, 762s, and I got my fists.
Oh my god, why is my food down to 39? Seriously? I just ate.
You want a sandwich? I made some something really nice you might like. Here.
Oh, thank you.
Sure. Alright, I'm gonna put my turret.
I don't understand why my food. I just got through eating.
Right?
Two cans and bacon and egg. And we don't have any other food in here, do we?
I don't think so.
Okay, how do you place this? Oh, there we go.
Great click. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, now I can't get back up.
I can eat an egg without food poisoning, really?
A raw egg?
Yeah. That's what it says. Zero food poisoning.
Yeah, that might be a lie.
I put 1 point into Lucky Gut.
Yeah, into Bumping Your Gut.
And I haven't got sick yet.
It's the beard. All the badness gets stuck in your beard, and then it filters out all the bacteria, so it's clean when it goes in your into your face.
You like my new random guy?
I like your, is that a random guy? Yeah. Looks good.
I just hit the random button. That's what I'm doing.
I like the blue vest you're wearing as well.
She got
great. I just got sick. God dang it. And I took an antibiotic too.
No, it's not an antibiotic. You're supposed to take the
or the vitamin.
Green one, the vitamin.
There's vitamins in there. I put some in. So.
Now I'm down to 39% on my food. God bless America. I have no more food.
I have one bacon and eggs, that's it here.
No.
I have 46 bacon.
Yeah, no, I'm full, though.
Are you?
Yeah, I filled up.
Hardjar's got how many? 46?
I got bacon and eggs if you want, and just take a vitamin first, and then you won't have a problem.
And a goldenrod tea.
Yeah, I've got it.
I like the way the junk turret like surveys the landscape while it's sitting there doing nothing. Just panning back and forth, looking for something to shoot.
Yeah.
And I put 2 points into my turret, so it's going to be firing like crazy.
Oh, nice. I put all my points in fortitude, and I think I maxed out all the good stuff. So I can punch like crazy. And I've got all the mod slots full on my iron knuckles. It says I do 57 melee damage and 86 power attack.
That's one hit with the Linda's
mod. If I get a decap, it is, but I think even the lowest zombies are like 100 something hit points, so I would have to hit them twice.
5, 6, 4 minutes, people! Take your position!
We got spikes everywhere. We got invisible walls everywhere.
There's no light on the exterior part of this at all.
Oh, that's I can do that real quick. No, I can't.
Nuh-uh. Guess it's headlights for us. Here they come.
Yep.
Whoa.
There's a couple of them over here.
Turrets out. I can't get up here.
I put some frames there for you to hop up on.
What?
I put frames for you to hop up on.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, we're gonna get so wrecked.
Ah, hellfire! Shit!
God damn it. Alright, I gotta go keep her alive.
Oh, man.
Man, I can't can't see a thing. I should turn my gamma up.
Bert. Thank you.
Where are you, Deb?
Welcome. Back up. Oh, shit.
Well, I jumped down to help Deb, but now I can't even find her.
I'm up, honey. I'm up.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
How did you get up? Because now I don't know how to get up. Jumped right over me, you dumb. Oh no!
Behind you! Big ol' hole. Ah, damn.
Stressing out here. Okay, how can I get back in? I have a moment of peace. Let's see. Jump over here. Nice. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Thank you. Shot. I shot at a barbed wire fence. Something exploded here.
Ah!
wish I could get my junk turret on my belt. But there's no peace for me.
That's it for duck turret ammo for me.
There's more in the box, is there?
Is there? Oh god, yeah.
Dogs, finally.
To stay near the turret, right? Whoopsie! I used to reload the staff on this thing. Turkeys. I heard that. That's what I need, one of those. Oh, ammo. I'm almost out of ammo. Focused. Killing machine. Heads over here.
Why am I stuck?
Where's Harjo? Harjo's over here. How did we lose our... I guess that got spit on, huh? Frame rate is during this mess. 20.
Oh,
staff to see if they're still warm in there?
I am.
Just built that mine cover. You guys, look what you've done.
Coming out of Vince's house. Oh my god, look at them tearing up her walls. Make sure it's a big...
Have you zoomed in on your gun?
No.
Gonna give me copper.
Ay, 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 I'm the rico bandito. Oh.
Oh, my turret's dead. Repair. And reload. Let's see what the other kids are up to. Deb's down to her pistol.
You may have to repair it.
Linda's.
I'm out of bullets.
Linda's still going at it.
Yep, turret's out of bullets.
Look at that guy hanging by his neck.
Marjar's fighting. To the last man.
Good lord.
I think this is the most zombie I've ever seen.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen this many zombies before. Are you just over here firing by yourself, doing all the work? I've gone through so much ammo.
I don't need to. Even though I've been using my sniper.
Oh my god, it's quiet.
Holy shit.
There's somebody
oh
still
God,
over at Vent's house. I might have taken him out. I don't know.
I went up to level 45.
That was intense.
That was
very intense.
Alright, looty time.
We gotta get in here.
Wow, look at all these bags. It's ridiculous.
Oh my god, we got repairs to do on Vent's place. For sure.
She's gonna be mad.
Not if we fix it.
Nah.
Too bad the dogs disappeared. Would've been good.
Oh god dang. There's a bunch of... Okay, can I pick up any of these, or are they all damaged?
What is all this junk I'm getting here?
Oh shit, well okay.
What's that?
I'm down in the hole. So I have to dig my way out. They were digging their way out of this hole, look at this. We so need to get a picture of this. Crazy.
Well, Beals is recording, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm still recording.
Oh my god.
What did you want a picture of?
Of the damage that was done.
Yeah. I'll go around and film it. So, looks like our front wall got exploded on. Oh yeah, let me dump some of this inventory. The reason I brought this over here.
Scrap, scrap, scrap. Oh my god, look at the... Oh, jeez, whiz.
Oh, a blue axe. I want that. I'll get it later. Anyway, yep, our entrance here was blown up on quite a bit.
Effectively.
Quite effectively.
Yeah.
And our sidewall here was exploded quite effectively. There's really not much left of it at all. This is where Deb fell down, but she managed to survive because she's a warrior.
And I'm telling you, that
and
was
we had a we used to have a mine here, and it had a very nice cover on it that I spent many many hours building. Yet, it did not survive.
Hey, there's dynamite in this bag here. If you want to get it,
I have like no metal.
Do you have? Yeah, but they stack.
I have room.
I don't have any on me.
Oh, okay.
Where's the dynamite? Oh, I got it.
There's a bag over here I can't pick up either.
Where?
Down in this end. On the west end. Miss Linda.
What?
How are you?
Okay.
Where are you?
I'm around the corner here trying to loot and decide what I've got to scrap and what I can't scrap because my food is not freaking big enough. And
yeah. But you know what? Our horde base stood strong right in the center. The rest of it went to shit in a handbag, but you know what?
Yeah, this thing's strong.
She did rock star. We did good,
we
team.
Pretty much constantly firing on them. Oh, how did you get down there?
$200 can stay behind.
I'm trying to collect it all. Here we go.
Yeah, it wasn't a lot of good stuff there. Couldn't even scrap.
How is this even?
Yeah, here's a bag over here if anybody has room.
Wait,
I don't even have any
invisible
room.
Wall
I don't have room.
Through?
I just
don't have room either.
Do you guys see a brick wall right here? Like right here?
No.
I do. I can walk right through it. I'm inside of it now.
That is too weird.
Wow, those demolishers though, huh?
Right.
See, that one's real. Those are not real.
Oh, here's another bag. Oh, somebody must have got all they could take out of it. Schematic in there, I guess we can.
You just scrap it and it'll just go into a...
Wow, that chest that has all of the concrete and stuff was almost demolished.
Oh, serious? I need to
come
and get some of that.
I fixed it.
Oh, good job.
Because it's like, I looked at the health, I'm like, holy crap, it's almost gone.
Well, there it is. There's what's left of our word base. It kept us alive, but
yeah, it did.
Oh my god, the damage. pretty bad.
Yeah, but that's not... We can deal with that.
We can deal with it.
Best hordes ever.
Yeah, it was a good
horde.
Alright, I'm gonna go find myself a house to renovate and live in this town and help you guys.
Nice.
But we'll end our recording
here. Hey,
you
wanna come stay in a church with me?
Oh, me in a church? I don't know.
Yeah, you desecrate.